Hi there, good morning. You're watching Proactive's Crypto Report, where we give you a rundown of what's moving in the digital currency world. GameStop's share price surged around 20% this morning to just over $150 at the time of this recording. As speculation intensified, it's entering the crypto and NFT world. Video games retailer is forming a separate division to form partnerships related to cryptocurrency assets alongside the creation of an NFT marketplace, this according to the Wall Street Journal. And the Mozilla Foundation is temporarily refraining from accepting donations in cryptocurrencies, this after the foundation said it's reviewing whether the current policy on crypto donations, quote, fits with our climate goals. The backlash began in part when Mozilla's founder Jamie Zawinski tweeted a January 3rd blistering response to the group that oversees the Firefox browser, saying in part, quote, everyone involved in the project should be witheringly ashamed of this decision. Thanks so much for watching. We will see you next time.